been a moment since I played last, so I'm trying to remember exactly. Trying to remember exactly what we got to do. That's a grenade. And of course, it's not gonna let us up. Whoa, hello. What the hell? Get the hell off of me. Where the hell are these guys at? Whoa, hello. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, there's one down in here somewhere. Oh, there it is. And there's one last one. Right there somewheres. Where is it? It's right down in there. Somewhere. There it is. Okay. Now. Get the hell out of my house. Blow you guys in the middle of next week. Okay, what are we supposed to do? Hold the hill until relieved. Okay. Where are they trying to enter my house from? Where you at? They're like in this thing or something. I think we just got a hold. Maybe. Hello! Get out of my house! How dare you shoot at me?
Let's move it, people! Gather weapons and ammo!
Go it down! They're testing our defenses! The real attack's about to come!
I'm ready for their asses. Come on. Bring it on.
Artillery barrage! Take cover!
Oh shit.
Everyone get together! Move! Take cover!
Okay. Get in here. Take shelter from artillery barrage, okay? On the west flank, okay. Come on! My goodness, this thing takes forever to reload. Come on, peoples, cover me. I'll take care of it. You. Oh, hello. That works. Okay. Come on! There we go. Oh no, I didn't get him. Yeah, I know, I'm working on him. Give me a second. There we go. Okay, let's see. Run like hell. Oh shit, there's another one. There. Okay. Shoot. Okay, this time, maybe not that time. Okay, ready?
Reloading!
Well, I can definitely hold this line. That's gonna hurt. Oh, okay. Now I'll take this out in here. It's okay. Reinforcements are coming in 4 minutes now instead of five, so let them keep this shit up. Where are they coming from? On the north side, okay. Oh, hold them. Well, that didn't work so swell. That's a big frickin' tank! That's not what I need. That's what I need. Did I waste it? Is it wasted? Okay, I think it's wasted now. Come on, man. We only got 2.5 more minutes until reinforcements. We can do this. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Let's go. Oh, we're getting shot from behind. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Is it out? One more to be sure. Okay, come on, 36 seconds. We can do. Whoa, hello. Whoa. Thank you. It's a bombing run. Take cover. Hey, look at those markings. That was some intense fighting right there.
Who are those guys, Sarge?
Guardian Ages, McCloskey. B-51 Mustang. Another blessed moment too soon. Great job, guys. We did it.
Whew. Germany, 1945, huh? We gotta be getting close to the end, I tell you what.
March 7, 1945. In an extraordinary turn of events, a single bridge across the Rhine River is captured intact by the U.S. 9th Armored Division. German forces desperately establish new pockets of defense along the length of the Rhine River in an effort to slow the Allies' advance. Then, on March 24th, a massive assault is unleashed by Allied airborne divisions to secure positions east of the Rhine. At the same time, at various points up and down the river, more Allied forces prepare to make their own crossings into the heart of Germany.
So, what do we gotta do? Amphibious transports across the Rhine. It's been ordered to secure the town. Rhine River crossing, the last attempt, Operation Market Garden in the Netherlands was a disaster. Okay, so I guess we're crossing the Rhine. Whoa! What the hell was that all about?
Smoke grenade! On the line! Please! Please!
Let you have some of that. Uh-oh. Hang on. Excuse me, how about you don't do that? There we go. No. And again, no. How do I get to where I'm supposed to be? Oh. Okay. Come on, come on, come on.
Come on.
I'm working on it. I don't want to use the freaking thing, I want the objective marker to go from it. Now what? There's nowhere to go this way, guys. You too. You guys might want to move. I told you. Oh, hello! What is this? Don't think I've seen this before. Hold on, guys!
Haggerty! Get to the cover and open fire crate!
There ain't any more. That's a grenade. You too. Killed us that time. That's a tank. Please tell me that's a friendly tank. Come on, guys. What tank?
Sergeant, cover me, I'm reloading! No sweat, I got you covered!
I feel like we're just chasing this tank round and round and round. Hang on. What happens if we go this way? Don't go out there, man.
We got a man down.
How about you get out of the frickin' doorway so when the tank comes by, I can get out there and do what I need to frickin' do, huh? Get out of the way! Ah! Shit! Oh, okay, I got it. Whew! Anyway, what I was gonna tell you when we got started here, I forgot how intense this game can get, is that while I was sick, while I was down with the cold, I got a new game called Rage that I can't wait to show y'all.
I'm proud to serve with you, men. You're all good Rangers, that's for damn sure. Sergeant Randall, one more thing. I don't know about the gentleman part, but how'd you like to be an officer? I'm offering you a field commission as a lieutenant. Good leaders are hard to come by. What do you say?
Well, I'd be honored, sir. But the thing is, we'd be short a sergeant. Corporal Taylor here, he might be worth looking at.
I'll keep that in mind, Lieutenant. See to your men. Dismissed.
Did we win?
April 16th. 1945. The Soviet Red Army commences its attack on Berlin, the capital city of Nazi Germany. 500,000 soldiers and civilians alike perish in a terrible battle that lasts for nearly 3 weeks. As the Allied forces converge on Berlin from both east and west, the Nazi leadership begins to crumble under the weight of imminent defeat. On the 8th of May, 1945, the German armed forces surrender unconditionally to the Allies. At a cost of 50 million deaths, the war in Europe is finally over.
There we go, guys. Think we finally won the game.
Victory in Europe Day is officially celebrated, marking the defeat of Nazi Germany and the fall of the Third Reich.
So there we are, guys. We beat the game. So now, next up will be some Rage. Make sure you enjoy some of that. While I am working on getting my hands on Call of Duty 3. What the hell's... Oh. Like, I don't want to move forward, man. Uh-oh. Yeah. Guys, they're setting up a mortar. I think you guys gotta leave now. Oh shit. Yeah, you guys gotta step on it. Ha They survived. Wow. Well, guys. There is a heck of a lot of credits. Oh my goodness. But I think we finally got through them. No cows were harmed in making this game, huh? Those who have long enjoyed such privileges as we enjoy forget in time that men have died to win them. Very true statement. Anyway. There's Call of Duty 2, like I say, next up, Rage, and then while I'm working on that for you guys, I'll be working on getting my hands on Call of Duty 3. So, till next time, guys.